7 outfits to get you laid. Oh, I'm a god, we all know this, and since you guys are my subscribers, I'm on a fucking mission to get you laid, help you make more money, dress better, and become based as fuck. So today, I'm gonna be giving you a bunch of outfit ideas to make you look 10 times more attractive to girls. You ready? Good, because we don't do all that intro bullshit around here. This is Based Zeus, baby. Okay, number 1. A scoop neck, jeans, and Chelsea boots. Now, this outfit just screams badass, and it'll increase your sex appeal to a godly level instantly. The scoop neck shirt exposes more skin, specifically your upper chest, which will make your upper body look bigger and more aesthetic. Not to mention, if you have a strong upper chest, it'll show. Combine that with a pair of slim-fit jeans and Chelsea boots and you'll instantly achieve that aesthetic V-shape that makes your body look fucking awesome. Number 2. The denim jacket and t-shirt combo. This is hands down one of my favorite outfits because it's classic and it looks good on literally every guy. Denim is dope because it can make you look more muscular and proportional while still making you look slim at the same time. This combo typically works best with black jeans, white jeans, or khakis because they offset the color of the denim. I personally wouldn't advise going denim on denim unless you're already a really stylish dude who can pull it off. And if you are, then
congratulations, you played yourself.
Number 3. The blazer and t-shirt combo. Holy fuck, there is almost nothing as stylish as this one. This shit is guaranteed to have you swimming through the Atlantic Ocean of pussy if you throw this outfit on. This outfit just screams stylish, and it'll make you look a lot more important and elevate your perceived status. Not to mention, you'll stand out a shit ton because most guys can't pull this off. So once you do, you'll be in a league of your own. This outfit typically works best with cropped pants or a really slim pair of jeans. I also recommend pairing it with a pair of low-top sneakers or Chelsea boots, depending on what you're matching it with. And if you really want to make the outfit look more casual and sleek, then you can even pop up the color so you don't look too dressy. I highly recommend you experiment and play around with this look because trust me, it'll draw a lot of positive attention. This outfit probably gets the most attention from women because it just makes you look like you have something going on and actually care about life. Number 4. The curated outfit. Curated outfits are hand-selected by a team of stylists at companies like our partner, Menlo Club, where they send you a box of 3 to 4 new pieces every month that are suited to your style preferences that you list on their site. This way, you get a dope new outfit made up of 3 to 4 really sleek pieces sent to your home automatically without having to go out and buy it yourself. Another dope thing about a box service like Menlo Club is that you don't even need to have a good fashion sense to dress stylish because their stylists do all the work for you. They're doing a special Based Zeus deal right now where you get your first month made up of 3 to 4 pieces plus a pair of sunglasses for just $30, which is over 50% off when you use the code Zeus. And if you sign up for their service and become a member, you automatically get 25% off their online shop all the time. A lot of the other pieces I mentioned earlier can actually be found on their site as well, so be sure to click around on their site. I'll have them linked below for you guys to check out. Okay, number 5. The horizontal striped shirt and pants. Horizontal striped shirts have been trending a ton lately and for a good reason, because they make you look a lot more attractive to girls. Also, horizontal stripes will make you look slimmer and taller, so it'll make your overall look a lot more appealing. This is also a good style for summer, since you can experiment with brighter colors to really catch the eyes of all those Victoria's Secret models you hang out with. Number 6. The printed or vibrant bomber jacket and blue jeans. Printed bomber jackets are dope because they make the whole outfit for you and make you stand out so much. You can be wearing a regular black tee and a pair of black jeans and look fresh as fuck just because of how much of a statement these jackets make. I highly recommend you get at least one of these types of jackets because it'll make your outfits look a lot sleeker and make you seem way more fashionable. Number 7. The outfit you feel most confident in. Now, you might think this sounds corny, but whatever outfit you have that makes you feel more confident and badass is the outfit that's gonna get you laid, because you will project that confidence as a result of wearing that dope outfit. It's basic psychology, really, that when you look good, you feel good, and when you feel good, other people can sense it and it makes them want to be around you. So here's your homework assignment for today's video. Find that one outfit that makes you feel based as fuck, and wear it out the next time you go to a party, on a date, an event, and see if you notice a difference in your body language, your mentality, and how you talk to others, and leave a comment once you do. In summary, the outfits are a scoop neck, jeans, and Chelsea boots, the denim jacket and t-shirt combo, the blazer and t-shirt combo, the curated outfit. The horizontal striped shirt and pants, the printed or vibrant bomber jacket and blue jeans, and the outfit you feel most confident in. Hey, be sure to check out Menlo Club and get your curated outfit. They have a ton of the outfit pieces I talked about in this video, like Chelsea boots, jeans, button downs, and more. So be sure to click the link in the description and check them out.